51-foot mural. So we're taking the traffic circle and we're kind of flipping it, doing a little free advertisement for the school. So the superintendent is actually a graduate from McAdory High School. So he reached out to us, and then our principal, Gary Bowen, actually reached out to me. So then I thought it would be a great opportunity for our kids to be involved in something with the community, to be able to say, you know, 5 years from now, hey, I graduated from McAdory and I did that. So I thought it would be a great opportunity for them.